Want to find out what Tom put as his number one tune in 2017 as well as going down memory lane? Of course you do. It's the TNTV Music Show on the TNTV channel.
Here, you've been waiting a long time for this. Finally, the TNTV Music Show is back. New graphics, we're here. And someone I've just roped in to come and help me do this is Leah Warby. She's all right, but it's gonna be a good one. Now, 2017 was a good year for music. We've got the lowdown from 10 to 1 of what we think is gonna be the best tunes. We've narrowed it down to 10 to 1. And I know you're gonna wanna know. What is at number one? What have we put at number one? If you're not really bothered, just go down memory lane with us. We'll be counting all the way down. Now online, we've been sitting there thinking about giving you lot prizes if you can guess what I picked at number one. We had a few people that just thought, oh, I'll get on that and I will try and win a prize, which was an Ammo, well, it was a Dotty. I call them a Dotty, but it's an Amazon Dotty thingamajiggy. A few people had a guess. Who were they?
Katie Smith.
Well, Katie decided to have a go and say that it was going to be Despacito.
Oh.
It may work. It might be number one. Who knows? We also got Amy Gilbert that decided to say...
Shape of You.
I'm guessing that's Eddie Sheeran. I love a bit of Eddie Sheeran, me. We've also got Abby that decided that she thought Wild Short... No, not Wild Shorts. What's that called? Wild Thoughts. That's the one. I don't really know that one. Hey, don't care. But it's going to be a good show, so make sure you stick around. Boom. Why is the doorbell ringing? Why is there someone at the door? Can we let him in, please? Who's at the door? I bet it's that pizza guy. Fucking pizza guy.
I told you not to order pizza at this time of night.
I can't help it. They're never there. Never will they ever be here on time. And who's it?
Who the fuck is
pizza
this?
Pizza delivery guy. I'm no pizza delivery expert, but I know.
Is it Tom and Leah?
I need to read this. Sorry, you can't see us, can you? Right, what is this peculiar note? Sorry to interrupt you, but it's coming up to Halloween. I need to know if you have any Halloween spirit. Of course I've got Halloween spirit. It's the Halloween episode. Between each song, you must consume my deathly dose of spirits. Will it be a trick or will it be a treat? If you do not take what I have to offer, then you will fear the fear of death. Hashtag mo ha 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 ha. Well, I'm sorry, you can't just come in here. You can't just come in here and start getting drink down our neck. Now, I like to get as merry as the next person, and I bet you do as well. But at the same time, I don't feel like dying. Do you feel like dying?
We'll give it a good old try.
I guess if this means we're going to stay alive and this proves that we have spirits of Halloween, we have the Halloween spirit, then we will take this spirit that you have presented us.
Have you not seen this?
Well, I don't know what it looks like.
What will we do? All in one or a couple of gulps?
Well, I don't think we can start what's at number 10 until this has been drunk. So I think we're going to have to try and get this in. Can I ask, what is that? He can't speak. What do you think he's going to do with that?
Please don't hurt me.
She's only on deaf. Come on, mate.
I'm only 20. Okay.
Smells like blood. Generally smells like blood.
Trapped on a trunk.
Smells of sweat and fear. Oh, mate.
Let's go.
Wow, that's blood, all right. Jesus. Fuck a duck.
Oh.
How much blood you put in that?
ER, mate.
I keep thinking he can talk, he can't talk.
My eyes are watering.
Right, ship out. I've had enough of you. Ship out.
Oh, shit.
Let's get this show on the road. Let's see what's at number 10. Run Network.
15 years old, smoking and rolled cigarettes. Running from the law through the backfields and getting drunk with my friends. Had my first kiss on a Friday night. I don't reckon that I did it right, but I was younger then. Take me back to when we found weekend jobs, when we got paid. We'd buy cheap spirits and drink them straight. Me and my friends have not thrown up in so long. Oh, how we've grown. I can't wait to go home.
It was a good tune, but for anyone that thought that was at number one, sorry, you lost. You lost. You're not with it. Do you understand? You didn't win. Banger of a tune there. But I tell you what, I hope death doesn't show up again. I tell you what, I can't deal another 9 rounds of drinking just to survive my life. I mean, whatever we was drinking before, it was funky, and I don't know what it is.
I just hope it's not the same.
It was
Oh,
not this guy again.
God,
what is this guy's problem? 360, calm down, it'll be alright, Tom. Alright, what do you want? What have you got for us? I suppose you're going to want us to drink another drink again just so that we don't die.
Should I?
Yeah. Put it back, it tastes not happy if you take, put the knife back. I don't think he's happy with the knife.
Take a drink instead, shall I?
Yeah, probably take this. Alright. Oh, it's got a very interesting.
It's like a turquoise colour.
I feel like this is more medication than drink, but
okay,
hey.
we drink. Ooh. Tom, we've got a drink.
Right, fuck
cheers,
all.
Mate.
Hey, hey,
cheers.
Fucking cheers. Oh, that's fucking rank. Woo! Jesus, blowing my tits off here.
Done.
We live to fight another day. Now go on, ship out. We tried to
drink. Get gone. Oh. Go on, don't come back either.
Still going strong. But you've come here to see a countdown.
Number 9
is over here.
Ready?
Boom. See you in a bit.
Nine.
I was walking down the street the other day, trying to distract myself, but then I see your face. Oh wait, that's someone else. I'm trying to play it coy, trying to make it disappear. But just like the Battle of Troy, there's nothing subtle here. In my room there's a king-size space, bigger than it used to be. If you want, you can rent that place. Call me an amenity. Even if it's in my dreams. Fraction of my mind. Oh, every time I watch you slip and tighten. Oh,
I'm a bad liar.
Do you know what is good enough for number one? Well, you're gonna have to stick around in the TNTV music show. It's coming up. Oh, Joe, I've got that bad feeling, so bad's gonna happen.
Here it comes!
Oh, I knew it. Every time I say something bad's gonna happen, something bad happened.
Stop saying it and it might happen. He's stressing me out. I think this one's pure blood. I think he's like stabbed someone and just stabbed someone and just, all right. Jesus, that's dark. Right, I won't be able to stand this all in one meet. I'll take a couple.
Here's sustain alive. We've only got to get to track number one and then this is all over. We get to survive.
By the end of this, I'm going to be drunk.
Listen, we've got the Halloween spirit.
Hey, I like what you've done there.
Do you get it? It's a joke. Spirit. We're drinking spirits. Do you get it?
Tom, drink.
All right, now. I get it. It's drunk. I won't make any funny jokes. Oh, Jesus. That's sweet, though.
Whose blood was this?
I think this was the vicar's.
Jesus Christ.
Wow. That was mad.
Well done, mate. I think you've got enough time, ain't ya?
What are you doing for time? We got after this, bookies. Can I bookies after?
Or are you going to go and get my mum?
A bit of fishing later. A bit of fishing. What do you usually do on a Saturday?
I've got one more mouthful,
please. Yeah, come on, just give the girl a chance, come on.
Man, my liver don't like this.
I don't think the insurance is going to pay out for this.
I ain't got life insurance, mate, I should have got it out.
Come on, get that down,
yeah. One mouthful, I promise.
I ain't leaving you to die.
Count me down from three.
Right, let's do this. Three, two, one. Get it in your gob, come on, you're surviving. Right, go on, they're empty.
Come on.
Right, I wish I knew what number we was on. I know
number
what we're
eight.
On now. Going to number eight. We'll see you in a bit and hopefully this mess sorts itself out. Run their work.
Drake. Young money.
Eight. Oven a thousand different flavors. I wish that I could taste them all tonight. No, I ain't got no dinner plans, so you should bring all your friends. I swear that to all of y'all my type. All you girls in here, if you're feeling thirsty, come on, take a sip, cause you know what I'm serving. Ooh. Shimmy, shimmy, yeah, shimmy, yeah, shimmy, yeah. Drink, swalla la la. Drink, swalla la la, swalla la la, shimmy shimmy yeah, shimmy yeah, shimmy yeah.
Drink,
swalla la la, drink, swalla la la.
Shimmy, shimmy, yeah, shimmy, yeah. Bad girls gon' swallow, la, la, la. Bust down on my wrist, ain't it, bitch? My pinky ring bigger than this. Matter how I'm Beverly Hills. Dollar got too many girls. Matter how I'm Beverly Hills. All she wears red bottom heels. When she back it up, put it on the top. When she drop it low, put it on the ground. DJ pop it, she gon' swallow that. Champagne pop it, she gon' swallow that.
I can't help thinking that this nail has been a bit shook up a bit.
Well,
look what happened. I think Steph literally put the fear in her to where even the nail trembled. I've got it here. We're gonna have a funeral for it later.
We're gonna put some super glue on it and put it back.
We are indeed.
No worries.
But in the meantime, that was Jason Derulo with Swallow. 2017.
That's a good song.
It was a good tune.
I didn't like it that much. I couldn't listen to it repeated.
I know I don't like his hair. In the actual music video, he's got like a pineapple bit of hair going.
Do you know what
he
reminds me of? Drake, when he does like the little Hotline Bling, that's the one.
I won't even try to dance like, you know, I can't even dance.
That Hotline Bling.
It's all good. You're watching the TNTV Music Show, counting down from 10 to 1 of what you think is, well, what we think is the best music of 2017.
I think we've got number one dead on.
Number one's dead on, I think, anyway. So, are you correct? We have no idea. What do you think is at number one? We don't know.
Country!
Oh, dear, number seven. All right, remember all these, what, seven to go. Oh, dear. Dear, oh dear.
Where's your knife, Death?
Oh, yeah, he got his knife this time. He can't do anything to us this time.
Should we not drink it then? Here you are.
Oh, I think you should have it back, mate. Got your knife. Come back
soon
when you've got
it. Bye.
Come back and get your knife. I'm being genuinely serious. We will not drink that until we get you on that. All right, I'll drink it because I have that face.
That's mine,
you have that one, then there you go. Boom.
That's not.
I'm worried we can't see you a little bit. Well, give me something. There you go. Boom. Right, I think Dev wants to play frisbee. Come on, give me a frisbee, give me a frisbee, come on, give me a frisbee, give me a frisbee.
Yeah, doggy, doggy, doggy.
Oh, he's gone.
Fucking
hell. Whoa. I think that knife, it's, I can hear you clicking that knife. Every time we watch a music video, I can hear someone sharpening their knife. I know it's you. Oh, Jesus.
What are you going to do? Huh?
Fucking drink it, I think.
Okay,
I'll
drink it. Oh shit.
Debbie got the Halloween spirit.
Oh.
I have definitely got the Halloween spirit. If this is at what's number seven, I dread to think of what's at number one and two. Okay. Take it back. We've drunk your drink. Go on, you know what to do.
Ship out.
Go on.
Tom, do you know what we need now?
What do we need?
Get some lime to suck on.
Bit of lime. Yeah, good old Deffy. Maybe we can supply that next time.
So what number is it now?
Number seven. I don't even need to look at the script. Professional. On network.
Oh.
See you in a bit.
All I do every night is think about you. All I do every seven. Night is think of you.
Are we lost? Or is this love that I'm feeling? You're burning touch. It's something that keeps on healing.
To get you to number one. What's going on?
It's getting hot in here.
The fear of the cold.
So take off all
your clothes. Get on it, mate. Yeah, loving it. Oh, I don't know if I love that. It looks nice. Smells nice, and I think I love that. But still, if it keeps me alive, I'll have it. Now, in case you've just tuned in and you fast-forwarded up until now, here's basically what's going on. Death came and invaded us when we got to about 10 of counting down the TNT Music show. He turned up and said we need to get in the Halloween spirit. So he thinks if he serves us up some spirit... One minute, folks. I think Death's got the knife out and this is going to go horribly wrong.
Calm down.
I was saying, he's been here since
it's
number 10.
Okay.
Number 10 has been here.
Okay.
If we don't get in the Halloween spirit, he's going to kill us. So we've got to drink every drink, each round, we've got to drink a drink. And if we do, hopefully, fuck off and leave us alone. Right? So come and enjoy the show. See how this pans out. what's going on?
I've kind of got a spectator.
I'll tell you what, it's quite a thick lead you got there.
Where did you get it from? I want one for my kitchen.
It was like a pattern, that one, isn't it? Yeah. I like that. Yeah, on brand, don't touch it. Have you tasted this before?
Go on.
Yeah, you've got a voice to taste it. Yeah, we're your guinea pigs. Fine. You're the man. Boom. Jokes and brand out, won't do that anymore. Oh, hairs are standing on my neck.
Oh, that's quite nice. I like that.
What the shave are you using?
Make me another one, please.
He's on the links over there.
Tom, check your Mickey Mouse jumper out, dude.
It's beautiful, isn't it? Mickey all the way.
I should get a mini one.
Should.
When we're filming, like,
you should.
Sick.
Well, we drank your drink. You know the score.
Fuck off.
Share pack. Go on. Out you go. Come on. Moving along with the Lynx Africa. Moving on. There we go. Right. I think that got rid of him a little bit. That'll buy us about 5 minutes at least.
I'm getting
out of breath now.
I'm feeling it.
Oh, I'll tell you what.
Lightly.
Feeling number six. You feeling number six. This is number six.
I don't know yet.
Right. What's the hold up? I want to know what's number six.
Well, the viewers are going to find out, but not us.
Go on, have a look. Ship out. You can ship out. Run their work. Number six. Here it is.
Six. You can call me 4 in the morning, I can be what you need. Yeah, 4 in the morning, everyone's about to leave. I usually don't give in so damn easily, but you hit bottoms, hit them like no other. You give me feels, you give me feels, yeah. Something that's real, I wanna let you know that. You can call me. If you want me the way I want you, got my number, you know what to do, yeah. Ringing by you, 4 in the morning, you put me in the mood. Yeah, 4 in the morning, I'm smoking on the roof. We are young, baby, so it's the night we can rendezvous. Cause you hit buttons, hit
Naked with
call me,
literally. What's that mean? Get in touch. Let's
my number is 077,
and that's all you're probably gonna get. But welcome back. You're still here watching the show. You've got a lot of patience. It's the Halloween special of the TNTV music show. What's gonna be at number one?
Well, wait. What do you think is going so far? What do you think it's going?
I think it's going really well. I think we've got a strong show. Apart from this little incident we've been having about where we've got to drink these spirits each time before we go to this guy. What is with this guy? Stressed again, Leah. I'm getting stressed.
It's okay.
Getting stressed.
Calm down.
This guy won't
turn around. Turn around.
360.
Come on, turn around.
It's alright. It's gonna be good.
And then go to me. And eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head.
Shoulders, knees and toes, that's the one. I'm back.
Ready?
I'm
gonna do it again.
And do it again, yeah.
Ready? 3, 2, 1. Head, shoulders, knees and toes.
And my coordination is really shit. Head, shoulders, knees and toes. She's them toes. Oh,
way!
Oh, you've always got to ruin it with your shots and your spirits.
You were so nice.
Make me mad, dude. Make me mad. Right, what's up? What have we got for this time? I suppose you're going to want to drink this so that we stay alive. If only there was.
I don't think I should drink it.
get us out of this situation, Leah. Come on, get us out of this. Get us out of this situation.
I don't think so.
Sweating a bollock off here. Oh, Jesus.
You're not gonna hurt me, are you?
This is getting strong.
Mm-hmm.
I dread to think what's at number two. It can only get stronger.
Think so.
Remember, like us on Facebook, facebook.com/networkuk.
Give us a like.
Search us on YouTube,
the TNTV
channel for more content. Stick around. This could get interesting.
Make sure you do it properly now.
What's going on over here?
Nothing.
Jesus Christ, he's absolutely ruined you with that blade. What are you doing with that blade? I saw you stroking your blade over there. Is that even natural?
Flirt with him. It's easy.
Don't have a zipper. Okay. Don't blame it on sunshine. Don't blame it on
moonlight.
Don't blame it on a good time.
Move your feet.
I'm gonna hum the words. I don't know the words.
Just go with it, Tom.
He ain't that bad.
Come on. You have really beautiful eyes.
I reckon you could do a nice bit of rugby with those muscles, mate. Come on, you don't want to be doing this. You don't want to keep torturing us with these drinks every round. You just want to be one of us.
Please don't.
Come on.
He is my best friend.
Come on, man.
Please don't.
I need to get through to number one. If these lot don't know what I've put at number one, I'm going to get so much shit on social media. Listen, I drink the shit. I need to drink the shit. You know the score. We've drunk the drink.
Goodbye.
Now ship out. Go on, ship out. There we go.
Tom.
Yeah.
That was a bloody close one.
Very close one. If you didn't flirt over my feet, I would have been toast there.
Brought us a bit of time.
Don't worry.
I don't know if I can do it again.
We're going to bring you this show. Even if we're sweating the bollock off, we're going to bring you number one, even if it kills us.
Trust.
I'm that stressed, I need to look at the script. I tell you what, we're going into number five.
The script.
With Ray. Network.
See you in a bit.
There it is.
Cause when I'm sitting in the bar, all the lovers with umbrellas always pass me by. It's like I'm living in the dark and my heart's turned cold since you left my life. And no matter where I go, I know if I'm alone, there'll be no blue sky. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Baby, when you're gone, all it does is rain down on me. Each drop is pain when you leave, it's such a shame.
Can you tell yet? She's a little bit tipsy.
That's not my fault.
I'm not being funny, but if you're threatened with death, you're gonna do something crazy. But it's alright, we've got an idea to distract.
Hey, you're feeling a bit tipsy as well. Don't just blame it all on me.
Feeling a bit lively right now. I've got a plan to get rid of death. I know it's coming back.
That song.
Yeah.
Listen,
we were listening to a tune, and this tune, according to the script, says the script rain.
That is a banger.
It's a good tune, I like it.
I like it because it's not too
in your face. Let them see it.
Sorry, guys.
Hold on, this guy again. Tell me in a minute what he's going to say.
I don't remember.
What?
I can't even remember what I was going to say now.
Right, let me put a stop to this. Hold on a minute. I've got this. I need to put a stop to this. I've figured out the problem to why this guy keeps coming back. We are not distracting him enough. And this is why I've got an idea. Boom! Sean Locke, keep it light. I don't think you keep it light.
It might work. That's no need to harm in trying.
I think he needs to keep it light. This guy is too much.
Guys, look at this.
It's dirty.
It's fucking dirty.
I could get a bit rank on this shit. Or
what
I could
is in
have.
This?
He won't tell us what's in this. That's what dirty. Look at that. It's dirty. Pure filth and dirt.
What is it? Tell me.
Tell us what it is. What is it?
Tell me what it is.
Tell me. It smells disgusting, mate. Disgusting. Absolute disgusting. Keep it light. You're going to take that. We're going to drink your shit. Read it. Sean Locke, keep it light. It might give you a better sense of humour. What? Right, I'm going to drink this shit and get you out of here. I don't like
it. The more you smell it, the more it goes off.
It's going to be one of them.
Go home for about 10 minutes and watch it. It will change your life. I promise.
Oh, Jesus.
Does it taste grim?
Yeah, take your DVD. Take your DVD and keep it light. God, it's gone now.
I spilled it on me. No, I can't drink that.
Oh, Jesus Christ. I'll fucking drink it. Right, hold on.
Do you know what? I'm going to just be a man.
Oh, that's disgusting. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Do we do it all in one?
Yeah, fuck it. Let's do this.
Oh, wait, let me...
Jesus.
Hold on, guys. We're just going to take this out.
I can't describe what this tastes like, but remember, we're trying to stay alive here.
Right, I think that's a shot. Do you guys believe that's a shot?
I don't know, but I think my shirt thinks it's a shot.
Ready?
Oh, we've changed places. This is like when that deck changed sides and it's deck and hand. Oh, Jesus, I feel a bit weird on this side.
Right, you ready?
Let's try it.
Oh, there's lumps
here. Jesus Christ. What is this? School dinners all over again. Let's do it.
Right, 3, 2, 1.
We can't even play track number 4 until this is gone. Right. Oh shit, I can't drink it. I genuinely can't drink it.
What the fuck is he trying to do to us?
Wow. I mean, Jesus Christ, I need to get this. Hold on.
Come on, just down it. All in one. All in one, dude.
Jesus, man. Oh. Oh, fucking hell.
I genuinely feel I'm going to be sick.
Right, that's fucking nasty. Take that shit out. It's okay, nearly there. We just gotta go to number 4. Hopefully that DVD or Sean Locke keep it light will keep him distracted. We'll see you after number 4. Jay Hurst, whatever he's called. Boom, Run Network. Get out, here we go. Oh, that was nasty.
Easy where I am. Yeah. You see what I done? Came in a black Benz, left in the white one. I'm just a hoodlum, I came in my bones, some niggas wanna try something. Did you see what I done? Came in a black Benz, left in the white one. I'm just a hoodlum, I came with the bones, some niggas wanna try something. Came looking like a ganja farmer. Is that they better hide his daughter? Shake a bunda just like a torta. Splash a bunda with holy water. Little spice for the winter season. Your chicken is a liquor season. Yeah, did you see what he did? The black Benz turn white and they can't believe it. Make him repeat it. That's some new shit. They've never seen it. You should feel it. Meet and greet it. I'll be a genius if I didn't think with my penis. Get them thinking I'm awesome. Man, them approach with caution. True say we came with a bun, some but true say we came for the bun. That's some brown thing that I can put my paws on. Did you see what I done? Came in the black Benz, left in the white one. I'm just a hoodlum, I came in my bones, how many niggas wanna try something? Did you see what I done? Came in the black Benz, left in the white one. I'm just a hoodlum, I came with the bones, how many niggas wanna try something? Came smelling like I robbed a nine bar. Looking for the baddest diva. Hold up, let me analyze her. Body looking like a hypnotizer. Come let me try some, so you can climb on. Oh, you're a shy one, are you tryna hide from? Baby, jump in a black ride and put your friend in a white one. I'm a Benzo addict, pulled up in traffic. Me and my friends switch cars and they look like magic. They never seen such a skinny man in a big puffer jacket. That's unfamiliar, keep looking like a bodybuilder. Out here it's windy and I don't wonder I'm into you now. Don't you wanna see the interior?
That was Jay Huss. Did you see? It's an okay tune, not too bad. Didn't quite make it to number one.
I didn't see.
You didn't see?
Nope.
Specsavers is that way!
Here I come!
Specsavers. I tell you what though, it's getting crazy around here. Now, we're almost at number one. We are just about a few minutes away. I say a few minutes, probably about 10 minutes away. Depends how the edit goes. We are not that far away from number one. Now, I tell you what, we've been dealing with death right now, okay? And I tell you what, he hasn't been giving us a good time right now. He wants us to get in the spirit of Halloween. Drinking the spirit. It's like he's on cue or something.
Why do you always say it?
Listen, I don't know. I don't know what his cue is. Will you give me this talk? Yeah, Sean Locke, keep it light. Did you not get on with it? Look, do you know how to put it in a DVD player? You take it out, the disc out, and then you shove it in the machine, you laugh. Bit of banter, keep it light. That's what we've been trying to get you to do a bit, because this is not light. Do you know what I mean? Right.
Did you not like it?
Doesn't like the DVD. Ship out. Right. All right then, what you got for us this time?
Yeah.
Oh, God, we've been here, done that, drinks, la 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 la. Take a drink, sip the drink, just to survive. You know, you got to drink to survive. Right, let's drink. Oh, Jesus. Ring of fire, much? Wow.
Oh, shit.
It's crazy death there, mate. Got us there. That was foul language, that was. In the back of my neck, it's like a dragon.
Exactly.
Yeah. It was bad. It was bad.
My tonsils are on fire.
I want to know one question while you're here. Are you enjoying the music so far? Is the music good? Good? Good music? Good music? Sweet. We love it as well. Right.
Well, crying. Now it's near the end.
Listen, he's not liking that DVD. He's obviously not got a sense of humour. We need to find him in a different department that's going to distract him. So he has got a sense of humour.
Do you like boys or girls?
Boys or girls? What are you? Come on, tell us.
I've got an idea for you.
Come on, Deffy, mate. Where's it goes?
You see this?
I tell you what, yeah. Might have a gem for you. Wait, no. Can't go. Yeah, you can put that down if you want. Alright. You might need two hands for this one.
What do you think of her? Is she beautiful?
This is the Kellybrook Calendar 2018 edition, just to let you know, available from all good retailers and calendar people. It's Kelly Brewerook. I think he likes it. I think we might be able to avoid number three.
Have you got something else for him?
Yes, I have.
Is there another present?
You're going to need that calendar, but I tell you what, flick through to May. May is, I hear, just a little rumour in the old club, but May is a very good month.
Are you sure you didn't have the calendar yourself, Tom?
Well, I can't help it if someone bought it for me, but May is a very good year.
Do you want help?
I tell you what.
Do you want help, Deb?
Tell you what.
Do you want help? You got gloves on?
Let's see what. Get him on, mate. Come on.
Hold on.
Get him on, mate. Come on. May is a very good year. This could save us quickly. Come
July.
On.
July.
Come on.
June.
Come on.
May.
There we go, May. Now, Def, when I first saw this picture.
Look at that cleavage.
When I first saw this picture, Def. When I first saw this picture, I was amazed.
You thought of me.
I thought of you. And now I'm thinking of you, right? So I want you to take these box of tissues and I want you to depart and hopefully you will never bother us again with some more
Have
drinks.
Have fun, darling.
Have fun. See you later. Go on, mate.
Yeah,
you enjoy. Don't be afraid to use one tissue. Boom.
Don't use too many.
Boom. Fucking done it. You missed spied. Boom. I think we've done it. I think we've finally got rid of him out of his life. So we might not have to make it to 2-1.
Well, don't hold me to that, but I think we can. I hope.
I think we have. I think we've got rid of it.
Tom, your hat's weird. Hang on.
Sort my hat out.
No.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
That's better. Woo!
Feel much better. What number are we on?
So that was number three with Clean Bandit.
Let me just have another look at the script. I think we've just been listening to number four.
No, we've just been listening to number three.
Oh.
Which is Clean Bandit.
Are you sure?
Are you drunk?
I said to you when we first started this that we've been listening to Jay Huss, did you see? And you went, no, I didn't see. So that means it's time for number three. Would you agree?
Well, I must be a little bit too.
It's time for number three. Trust me, I've got my ears still on. We'll see you after this.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Life.
It's number three. I blame Def. He's a big distraction. It's number three. We've seen a bit.
Let's
go. One network.
I've been hearing symphonies. Before all I heard was silence.
Three.
A rhapsody for you and me. and every melody is timeless. Life was stringing me along. Then you came and you cut me loose. Was solo singing on my own. Now I can't find a key without you. And now your song is on repeat. And I'm dancing on to your heartbeat. And when you're gone, I'm feeling complete. So if you want the truth, I just wanna be part of your symphony.
Tell you what, Dev, I think you're really getting into this. I told you it would work. I knew you'd like it.
Hey, what's going on?
I caught him at it. I knew it would work.
Oh, Dev, you forgot your tissues.
Forgot your tissues, mate. I told you he would like that calendar.
Right, can we move the chair out of the way?
Can move the chair out
of the way. It's got a load of spunk on it now.
Get over there. Oh, it didn't work. It didn't bloody work. Oh, it happens. Bloody way, it doesn't work. He's got a drink again. I can see him over there. I can see him. Guys, back again.
I'll have that one.
Back again. Oh, I know the score. Go on. You might as well take a seat. Go on, take a seat. Yeah, take a seat. You know your place. You might as well live here. You spend enough time around here torturing us. It's good to see you ain't bought your knife as well. It's all good. He ain't bought his knife.
Shut up.
Good. Oh, okay.
Shut up. I've took
okay,
it.
Okay.
Jeez.
Let's do this. Right.
Right. Bottoms up, man.
Oh, nearly there. Nearly there.
You're a nasty man.
You're a naughty boy.
I'm gonna spank your bottom.
You naughty boy. That was bad. On your own, Shosh.
On your own.
Ship
off
out.
Your own.
Ship out.
In a bit.
Ship out. Come on. Oh, what now, Dev? Come on. Oh, we've been through this before. You wanted Kelly. You're just right with Kelly. You don't want me.
Tom, just go with him. Just go with him.
I don't taste nice. I'm all salty and horrible. You don't want
me. Come on, just go with him. He might not bring us a drink next time.
Do you know what? Fine. Take me. I'm going.
Bye. Have some fun. Right, guys. Well, Tom's gone. So it's just me now. Next up is Paramore. Have fun with that.
Number two,
What did you guys think? I thought it was quite good. I thought that was pretty decent.
Who's a man? Who's a man? You're the man. You're the man. Fist bump. Boom.
What happened?
Tell you what happened.
Tom.
Yeah?
You seem more wasted than what you did when you left.
Shh.
What happened?
This guy. I tell you what, one night with this guy, wow. It's like looking in a sixth dimension world.
Did you make a porno?
We didn't make a porno. We didn't have the HDR camera ready. I had it on rental. I had to give it back. It's all right, though. We done our own thing. It was cool. This guy, though, boom.
Nah.
Yeah, the mask is just, jeez, mate.
Nah.
It was good. Right, dear man, this guy is a good guy. You should get to know him.
I don't think.
Get to know him.
I should. I don't think so.
Where did you get that knife from?
Oh, I stole it from him earlier.
Whoa. You can't do that to Death. You can't kill Death, mate.
Why can't I?
He's a good...
Give me one good reason why I should kill him.
He's just lonely. He's lonely. He just needs friends. He needs friends.
But I don't want to be friends with him.
Why?
He's deaf.
He needs...
Deaf means you're going to die.
He just needs someone to listen to him. Someone needs to listen to his story.
Nah, I ain't got time for that.
So what are you going to do? Kill him or something?
No. I'm going to make him drink my drink.
Oh.
Go on.
Plot twist. Really?
Drink my drink.
You're going to make him drink that?
Go for it before I stab you. Drink it.
You wouldn't make me drink that, will you, mate? We're best buddies and shit, mate.
Make him drink it, and you drink my one.
Whoa. Hold on.
Don't you start as well, because I will stab you.
No.
Yes.
Come on.
Drink it. Go on. Don't start.
Who's drinking that one?
Him. Drink it.
It's all right. We can drink this. I trust you.
Drink it.
You wouldn't kill me. I trust you, mate. It's cool.
You.
It's cool. Go.
Drink it. You have the count of five. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Near-death experience, near-death experience. Boom! Hold that
thing. Hey. Yeah. I see what you're doing. Trying to reconvert my friend to your beliefs.
I haven't reconverted to anyone. I'm just
Are you sure? Look me in the eye.
Looking you in the eye.
And tell me that you're not under his spell.
I am not under his spell. I'm just pausing the countdown from 10 to 2 just to tell you what a great guy this guy is. Yeah!
I don't believe that he is a good guy at all.
Why be so mean to Death for? He's a good guy.
He's deaf.
Yeah, he's good Death. Aren't you deaf?
He's
yeah!
Deaf.
Boom!
Wherever
Boom.
He does, someone dies.
No, you're not like that, are you? You're a good guy, you're like little
No, stop.
Hey?
You, get out.
No!
No, left and right.
I'm looking at
him. Left and right. And stop. He's not a good person. Believe me when I say wherever Death goes, death happens.
But he's already got the new Kelly Brook calendar 2019 before anyone else.
Well, he's fucking incredible. Hey!
Yeah! Oh, I love you.
Here's your recap of
songs from 10 to 2. Join us after the break.
I'm on shimmy yeah, shimmy yeah, shimmy yeah.
Drink,
swalla la la.
Drink,
swalla la la. Swalla la la. Shimmy shimmy yeah, shimmy yeah, shimmy yeah.
Drink,
swalla la la.
Drink,
swalla la la.
I just wanna be part of your symphony.
Three.
We hold me tight and not let go. Symphony. Like a love song on the radio. We hold me tight and not let go.
Hard times. Gonna make you wonder why you even try.
Hard times.
Gonna take it.
Tell you what, guys, we've got to that stage. You've all been waiting for it. What has Tom put at number one for the best song of 2017? While these lot chant and get happy with death, I'm going to look you in the eye and tell you, Run Network, here's number one. Here it is.
She's on my mind, she's on my mind, she's on my mind, she's on my mind. I can't sleep at night, cause she ain't by my side.
I've seen a lot of pretty faces, ain't nobody like you. And I never had a love like the one we knew. Tell me why I had to play the clown, always messing around. Stop thinking how I let you down, down, down. She's on my mind, she's on my mind. Till I was on my own. I've been drinking, but the truth won't drown. No, the truth won't drown. Bad medicine won't go down, down, down.
That was at number one, JP Cooper.
No, just
why? What was it number one?
Number one was
Tell me, come on, I'm interested.
Oh, yeah, JP Cooper.
JP Cooper, yeah, it's what it says in the script.
Alright, enough of that. Have some gums.
The main important thing that we've got to remember right now is we've got death on our side. And that's the
We've got
death on our side and we get to live. But sadly, all good things come to an end, especially the Halloween special of the TMTV music show. Now we're going to be off right now. I think we need to go to the pub. What do you think?
I think I need to go sober up.
I think we're going to go sober up. Right. We'll see you a lot later. I hope it's been a good show.
Thank you for watching. Thank you.
We'll see that. Come, let's go to the pub.
Let's go to the pub.
Just a bachelor.